friends, welcome back to Playground. My name is MJ. Today I'm reacting to Ed Sheeran Dive cover by Dara Ong. I have never heard the song, and I actually mean it this time for real. So this is gonna be my first time hearing the song altogether, so I really hope that it does it justice. If you guys are ready to get started, definitely give me a thumbs up, and let's press play. I love Ed Sheeran though, so you know, I mean, looking forward to it.
Maybe I came on too strong.
He looks different here.
Too long.
What's different?
Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit wrong.
Oh.
Baby, I
wow.
Apologize for it. I can fall, I can fly. Here in your airplane,
ooh.
I can live. I can die hanging on the words you say. I've been known to give my all and jump in. Harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake.
Who is this guy?
So don't call me baby unless you mean it.
Man, these words are real, y'all.
I have traveled the world. That is no other girl. No one like you.
Ooh, I believe him. I believe
what's
him.
What's your history? Do you have a tendency to lead some people on? Cause I heard you do it.
Oh my goodness.
I can fall, I can fly. Here in your airplane.
Mm.
I could live, I could die.
His words change with every song.
To give my all and on your way. Every day don't know how much I can take. So don't call me baby.
Oh, this guy.
Unless you mean it.
He's like a mixture of Usher and Sam Smith. Use that, Daryl. This song is good.
I can fall, I can fly, here in your airplane. I can live,
yes.
I could die.
Hang with
all those new words you say. I've been known to give my all.
So how is it? Now, can y'all explain to me, how am I supposed to hear the actual song now and appreciate it? It's just like now when I hear the real song, it'll just never be enough. And I love Ed Sheeran, but I just can't see how he possibly sang it better than this. That was amazing. Thank you guys for requesting it. If you enjoyed this reaction, definitely give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment below other videos that you'd like for me to react to. If you're not a part of our family, definitely subscribe. We'd love to have you. We're having tons of fun at the playground, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.